Hey everybody, another Friday night golf with my wonderful caddy and videographer, Ellie. Say hi.
Hi.
We're out here at the hill today, not the mill. It's a little busy at the home course, so decided to try to come out here and shake things up, put some new content on for everybody. So we're gonna try to fit in at least 9, got about 2 hours to go, and swinging it pretty well lately on the range. Let's see how it translates out to the course.
Got it.
That was a good one. Thank you. Bernie!
Yay!
Ellie Frazier gonna smash it into the river.
Maybe.
Not bad. Oh, it's going down the hill. Ah! Good shot, Ellie. Pose. Ellie doing the over the river challenge. Hit down hard. Qualifies as over the river, I think.
Uh-huh.
Good job, Ellie.
I see where it went.
Golf ball rescue squad. Go, go, go.
Where is
golf ball rescue squad. Go, go, golf ball rescue squad, dun, dun, dun. Saving money in her pockets, getting golf balls from the river. She hit it though, yay. And this is why you play Matt Green golf balls in fall in Georgia. I don't know if everybody can see that or not.
I think I can.
Pretty interesting shot I got myself into. I don't think there's tree trouble, so I'm just going to hit a nice soft sand wedge right at the pin and see what happens. Getting the heck out of it. Could be amazing, but I think there's a bunker there.
Sound good. Don't know if you can see it. Don't know if you can see it, guys. No, no. No, no. No, no.
Right, should be pin high.
No, no.